So I'm finally moving out of here today. Going to move into my new apartment. I'm happy about this. Happy to get out of here. It's been nice, but I'm okay to get out of here. And gotta buy a lot of stuff today. Get my furnishings in line, and I'll be giving you some video of that in a little bit. And I hope you're excited. So what I'm about to show you is my place. I haven't really done anything to it yet, so be warned. I have a whole bunch of stuff that I need to get figured out, and a whole bunch of bags to unpack. So I'm gonna show you around real quick, and I'll show you all the stuff. Do a little before and after. So this is my living room. My bed is actually needs to be taken apart, and we'll be getting all this furniture arranged as such. And then we have our kitchen. I have my gas grill, which will have two burners to be on the stove. And then the kitchen needs a little bit of work, but just need to clean it up and mop it. And get some light bulbs in here. Then we have the hallway, which leads to a closet, which is right here, which is actually pretty nice. Got a lot of storage space. And the bedroom, which again needs to be cleaned a little bit. Get a little view of outside. And then here we have some nice cabinets to put stuff in. So at least I have plenty of storage for all the stuff that I have. Toilet and the bathtub, which is gonna get a shower pretty soon, but we'll see. And that's pretty much the place. I'm really hoping this won't take too long, but I imagine it's going to take a little bit of time to put all this stuff away, figure out where I want it. So should be good. As you can see, I had a little bit of sunburn yesterday when I was buying all this. But should be a good evening, and hopefully I'll have it in order a little bit later to show you. Well, mostly there. Hang up my mosquito net to let it air out. Got the table in place, didn't need to put anything away yet. Bookcase and table. I need to get a lampshade for that bad boy. But I was able to boil some water and get everything set up in here. And stove is all set up, ready to go. Gotta filter that, get it dried out and ready to go. Everything washed over here. Floor is scrubbed and clean. And the bathroom has definitely been cleaned. So I'll be ready to use that. Hopefully I get a shower soon. Got some nice towels. And my bedroom is shaping up just how I like it. The problem is this mattress is terrible, so I might have to invest in something a little bit softer. So, I think it's about 10 something, I think I'm gonna hit the 8, but hopefully I get this place squarely soon.